Hi, you have found Rides with Chuck. Recently, a Zeppelin carried passengers in the Chicago area for the first time since the 1933 World's Fair. Rides with Chuck was on that flight, so let's go for a ride. Getting on a Zeppelin is a little bit different than getting on an airplane. The wind moves a Zeppelin. A Zeppelin is a giant weather vane. How does somebody get this deep into Zeppelins?
Well, you know, there's an expression for people that are really passionate about airships, and you know, the lifting gas of the airships is helium, so they're called helium heads. And I don't know if I'd exactly want to be called a helium head, but it is the case that once airships get in your blood, it's a little hard to get it out. So how did this all start? So my wife and I were looking at an aviation-related business to do. We are business people. We were looking for something that had some potential. And I'm also a bit of a gadget geek and a technologist. I also have a software company. So we were looking for something in aviation technology that had some upside potential that hadn't been fully explored. And here you have airships that in their day were the Concorde or the space program of their era. And do have a lot of potential in modern applications still. Not as mass transit. We have great mass transit, but there are other applications: cargo, tourism, advertising, security, things like that.
Quirky said I should ask you to say hi to my dad. He's seen the Hindenburg when he was a kid.
Are you kidding?
My dad did, yes.
It's an honor to tell you. Where?
In New Jersey.
New Jersey.
Yeah, my dad was in New Jersey as a kid, and he saw the Hindenburg. I'm gonna tell him that I was on a Zeppelin today. He's not gonna believe it.
Sure.
I can hardly believe it.
First time in 77 years we've been to Chicago.
That's right.
This ship is taking the old idea and incorporating modern technology and making it a 21st century airship. I've been flying them for almost 40 years, and I've flown almost every airship that's
been built. Did you say 4 or 40?
40. I've flown almost every airship that's been built in the last 40 years. I've flown all over the world in several continents doing several different missions, and this one is by far, this is like Nintendo without a pause button. You can fly it with literally two fingers, one finger on your left hand, one finger on your right hand, and you're off and running. It's a joy to fly. It's tremendously controllable. It's like a 246-foot-long helicopter. It really, really flies well. It's very modern. We've got everything is state of the art. It's all of the latest composites. It's really a joy to fly, and hopefully somebody here, not somebody, but a lot of people in the area here will come out and go for a ride and experience it. It's ultra quiet, very comfortable, 360 degree field of view from every seat. It's really a joy. Over the years, the first question that people ask me is, how can I get a ride? And most of the other companies, in fact, all of the other companies that operate them, they're either in the advertising business or the PR business, and they take up their corporate clients. They don't sell rides. This airship is the first airship certified in the United States to carry paying passengers.
The view from the lavatory is quite spectacular, should nature call.
Well, I mean, the biggest thing is that people are very used to seeing airships, blimps, primarily over sporting events, over their cities, and they're used to them being there for advertising. And yes, that is one of the things that we are doing with the Farmers Airship, but the most cool thing is that we're bringing the experience of airship travel, airship flight, to anyone who wants to book a flight with us. One of the reasons that we do so many sporting events, well, there's two why you see blimps or our airship Zeppelin over different sporting events, especially golf, is that we can be up all day long, no problem with a dusk or a sunrise to sunset kind of a mission, and we're quiet. So yes, you could have a chopper over a golf event, but no one's going to want a loud chopper filming the event, and their mission duration might be measured in 2-3 hours. We can be up the whole day. This is known as the Farmers Airship. Farmers Insurance Company has sponsored the ship and sponsored this 2011 Covering Communities Tour. We've taken the airship from our home base at Moffett Field in California. First stop was the Zurich Classic golf event in New Orleans, and from there we went to Orlando, then Miami, Fort Lauderdale, Norfolk, Philadelphia. We did a little historic stop in Akron, Ohio. Then we went to Willow Run in the Ann Arbor, Ypsilanti area, Michigan, Muskegon, and then here we are now in Chicago, and we're only halfway through this amazing 6-month tour of the U.S. Well, this is the first Zeppelin over Chicago since the 1933 World's Fair. So that's.
I was on that 4 o'clock flight.
So. All right. So you got to get that in there. Yeah. I mean, you yourself were making history with us. Yes.